Okay, here's another one just down the road. By the way, every curve on this road has a buffer area separating the bike path, which is probably about, I'm going to say, 8 to 10 feet wide from the roadway itself. And by the way, the speed limit is 25 mile an hour, even though most of these people are probably going 40 to 45 easy.